the bus earn special privileges by traveling in a bus-only lane? You can vote to change the future of traffic in San Andreas. Vote yes on Proposition 602 by opening up the bus lanes and paving over train routes. You'll fly across town.
I'm gonna beat you, silly.
This is Bob James coming at you now.
Only one of us walking away from this. I ain't pulling any punches. Keep it up. Build up a combo. Don't leave yourself open. Watch your opponent's eyes. You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
That was Bob James, and he does it with style.
You won't
like
lay
me.
A glove
you know
on me.
I mean, if you're gonna bring a jackhammer to a garden party, make sure you spike the punch. You know, I've been working
watch
so hard
uppercut.
On the illustrations for my book. You know, I have to draw the pictures because when I'm in the thick of it, nobody remembers to take the picture.
Yeah. that's all you got?
I mess with girls and guys, so.
Hey! Face, that's it.
17 bucks for the Bugfist CD?
Why you being sucio, homie?
Obstruction of justice.
Hey, look out!
Piece of shit, Gav. He's going to overheat!
What's up, girl?
What's up, sweetie?
Have you ever had sex on camera?
Never had the time.
See you later. You're all good.
Move, homie!
Comedy with drama, it's got action, it's got a heart. That's what's most important, I think.
Okay, well, let's take a listen to the trailer.
All right, let's roll that.
He was a man at war with himself, fighting a war that someone else lost.
It's over, Tim! The war's over!
It's never over!
You've seen him wipe out millions of Cambodians in Exploder. Now, Jack Howitzer is Tim in his most challenging role yet.
School for slow children?
You're the new teacher, Tim!
Special needs cop. Yay! It's the story of a psychotic ex-marine showing tough love to special ed kids.
One of you tards has been running Peruvian flake through the special ed school, and I'm gonna find it. No juice and cookies!
You suck, Tim!
But soon, he becomes one of them.
I fought for my country! Welcome to the land of freedom, bitches!
This film cannot be rated.
Wow, that's terrible. No wonder our studios are surrounded by protests.
How could anybody find that offensive?
No, Jack, it's appalling. Your insensitive portrayal of disabled people makes me physically sick. And the idea of you calling someone slow-witted is, frankly, laughable.
Hold on. Drugs are a problem throughout all of society, and I fight them by any means necessary.
Yeah, but you use drugs.
No. I'd rather die than use drugs. I use steroids and some recreational blow, but I got the funds for it. You know, I got the money.
Yeah. Don't you think you're just a little out of touch?
Whoa. Oh, yeah. I'm rich and I work in Vinewood, okay? I'm not out of touch. Action, weightlifting, and killing foreigners. That never goes out of style, Dex. My last film, okay, Loincloth, about a wrestler who's dropped into Thailand. I saved the world by teabagging the bad guys. That's a spiritual picture. That's love, teabagging. That stuff ain't out of style.
Yeah, things are more sensitive now.
I was affected, all right, when Ho Chi got hurt and exploded. I mean, I thought it was time to do something, a film that made a difference.
The thing about Ho Chi was a character. Exploder was a movie.
Right. And I was there, and I should have killed them all. Don't push me, Dex. I'll give you a war you won't believe. That look in your eyes right here, right now.
So calm.
There is the message.
Oh, shit! Oh, well, I guess it was. Oh, okay, Billy, don't get around. Get up, boy. Get up, come on. Damn it, his brain is leaking. Help! Oh, there's only one thing to do. I gotta defend freedom. No time to cry. Only time to die. Welcome to the land of freedom, bitches! Oh!
That was Entertaining America, showing you why America is so respected culturally across the world.
Kilimanjaro.
Nothing bigger. You're as big as a mountain. Now dress like one. Gain the confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your mom got you clothes you could grow into. The same applies here. Because she loves love handles. If eating for you means 9 trips to the buffet, if exercise means picking up the remote, if making love means eating 3 hot dogs, if you've got bigger breasts than your wife, then don't walk, and especially don't run, but drive very slowly down to Kilimanjaro. We've got the clothes for you. From romper suits for wearing around the house to oversized Hawaiian shirts and...
It's time to kick some Grove Street ass, Batos.
For real and for sure, you're getting the very best in rare groove. Some old school soul and just a dash of funk. All in a perfect cocktail mixed by me, especially for you, boo.
When you're done making up stupid rhymes, come here to find a...
Yo, you want to learn some new moves?
I can take it. To the
map. This is
get out the damn way.
Right on, people, right on.
Come run away, on, fool!
You just...
Yo, pay attention and you might learn something. Yo, charge in and batter your opponent. Make sure your opponent is down and out. Never give your opponent time to recover.
What's that hole in the wall for?
You see, you'll be amazed. Fuck, this suit's hot.
Glory Hole. Glory Hole Theme Park. Open every day till 3 a.m.
I'm coming.
I'm about to lock up on this fool.
Shit.
my smoke in your front lawn, homie.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer. Word got on the street and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated. That's my brother. Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Move out the way, sucker.
Your family on our case, nigga!
The move, DJ. DJ,
you asshole. Bill's trying to start a war. Speed it up a little, we're sitting. Man, what is your problem?
Come on, bro. Shit is crazy, bro. We gotta bring the families back together.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her nothing? Bro!
Yo, Dick, get this bowl control in here, sweet.
I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
make me feel silly. Till I have to go.
Is there any other way? Yeah, not at my side. Not in my life.
Rock me again and again and again.
Look like you need this no more.
Take it like
hey,
a woman.
Hey man, you holding?
Now this ain't just my fault.
Well look at that!
A gun! Is this for me? Calm down. Aw, you real kind. Oh, what were you saying?
I give it to them fools.
Got any grand I can borrow?
Ow!
Entry 1037 in East Los Santos. Suspect last seen on foot.
Can I have this?
From cow poking to cow dipping.
Be intelligent. Don't make a big deal out of this.
My stomach is rumbling.
Thanks.
Pleasure doing business with you. American dream. Hey, I appreciate the opportunity.
They need to put some chairs out on the street.
Hey. Temple Drive got it easy, man.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
I love guys, but not like I love you, girl.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
You suckers ain't shit.
Well, wait a minute.
Maybe we are. This is Playback FM.
In my shoes? Oh, we. Hey, baby, we gonna be the same size when we lay down.
So you
you think you can low ride? Well, let's see what you can do.
Que tal, Holmes?
Hey, homie.
You like extra garlic on your pizza stack?
Nah, man, it ain't gonna happen.
See you later.
Hey, y'all fun to bounce.
Hey, homie, maybe you should take up golf or some shit like that. Alright, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Hey, yo, what's cracking?
Hey, you asked that hyena from sex shop?
Not a chance, puto.
Later, Reza.
Alright, pimp.
So, Pesa?
Yo, what's the deal, man?
Thank you.
I seen worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister, spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, look at that! A gun!
Hey,
who is this?
So, homie, it's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. Where we going with this?
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice. You don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
CJ, you made it.
Mr. Venice.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Gozafose.
You
Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose, eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Thank you. Now my car is a piece of crap. Don't you? Well, this guy in the middle of the street.